The thyroid is minimally hypoglycemic and presents several more hypoglycemic areas. The largest of the latter, located in the ventrolateral part of the lobe, was described as a nodule. In fact, this lesion is only a more active focus of thyroiditis and not a nodule in pathological sense. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is clearly visible.